get wet. The chest! Hand it over!
You have a debt to pay. You've been captain of the Black Pearl for 13 years. That was our agreement. Master Turner,
feel free to go ashore. The better next time we make port.
You know I've David Jones, yes? A man of the sea. A great sailor. Until he ran afoul of that which vexed all men. See, it was a woman as changing and harsh and untamable as the sea. He never stopped loving her. But the pain had caused him was too much to live with. But not enough to cause him to die. It was not worth feeling what small, fleeting joy like brings. And so, he carved out the heart, lock it away in a chest, and hide the chest from the world.
10 years I devoted to the duty. Charged me. 10 years I looked after those who died at sea. And finally, when we could be together again, you weren't there. Dutchman sails as its captain commands.
And its captain is to sail it as commanded.
I would have thought you learned that when I ordered you to kill your pet. You loved her. She's the one. And then you betrayed her.
She pretended to love me. She betrayed me!
Not equal to another.
Aha! So we've established my proposal is sound in principle, now we're just hacking up a price.
Price?
Cruel mind, Jack Sparrow!
Cole is a matter of perspective.
And yet, so easily severed.
Tell me, William Turner,
do you fear death?
Is it